Inspiring programmers. Veronica Jubinville has more.
One of the great things about the iPhone.
It's the Apple iPhone, one of the hottest handheld devices out there, and the possibilities are endless. It's that reason the University of Saskatchewan's Computer Science Department is holding another series of its iPhone U workshops.
Our first workshop sold out literally within hours. We extended it to a second day, and it also sold out very quickly.
Backed by popular demand, the session focuses on programming and creating applications for the iPhone.
Building a simple web browser, building a list, and also building an application that uses 2D and 3D animation.
It's the first workshop of its kind in all of Canada and second in North America. Organizers say it's a new platform, one that's beneficial for programmers.
If they want to get up on the new technology and not have to sit down and learn it themselves, spend, you know, perhaps months learning it, we walk them through these workshops and give them a big head start.
Right now, the App Store offers programmers an opportunity to get rich really quick. If they can sell a 99-cent application to 10 million people, they can have a comfortable early retirement.
But it's not just industry professionals who are soaking up the technology tips.
I became interested in programming for mobile devices, and this will teach me how to.
In fact, the workshop has been so successful, the Computer Science Department is looking at creating an iPhone U course, one that would be included in the academic curriculum.
That would give us an opportunity for people to take more time than just a single day and develop fairly complex applications and get a bigger picture of computer science in general.
Veronica Jubinville, CTV News, Saskatoon.